Hello, my name is Juliette. I'm one of the heritage presenters for Parks Canada, located at the Forks National Historic Site. Well, it means that, like the name says, you present the heritage of the area. So that heritage is historical, natural, and a little bit of everything.
Sintaji Gaitla, Maggie Hanudukigaga. So good afternoon, my name's Maggie. I'm an interpreter for Guayhanas and I've been doing it for 4 summers. I started as a summer student and slowly moved into a role of an interpreter. The role as an interpreter is pretty fun because I really get to work with a lot of people, right in there with the guests a lot of the time.
Je m'appelle Valérie Bus. Je travaille à Parc Canada à titre d'agent d'éducation du public en diffusion externe. Je sensibilise les gens à la protection de l'environnement. Ça peut être du travail sur le terrain pour aller rencontrer les visiteurs. Ça peut être aussi des présentations en classe ou virtuelles, ou encore du travail de bureau pour planifier des projets.
I love establishing genuine connections with people. I think that is, you know, our duty as visitor center employees. I think a lot of people don't realize that there are like neighboring reserves. There's not a lot of Indigenous perspectives and there's not a lot of representation. And so, you know, for me to be able to integrate that into my job as a personal passion, I find it incredible.
I think the most rewarding part of working for Guayhanas is watching the continuum of our relationship between Council of the Haida Nation and Parks Canada grow and continuing our restoration projects and really seeing how that all plays into fruition in the park.
So everyone has a story that is related, especially here at the Forks. People have been meeting here for at least 6,000 years. So our job is to make sure that everyone understands that history, but also understands how they contribute to that history and how that history, well, relates to them.